I'm not sure who's out. I'm really spacey. Just come kind of back to my face in the mirror. A noisy boy. Oh. But yeah, sorry if you can't hear me very well. Can't find my mic or anything. Yeah, I just wanted to make a small update on a couple things, I guess. I'm talking, not you. What are you saying? Yeah. Hi, if you're from the Lad Bible video, yeah, it's out. Be able to watch it if you just type in Lad Bible on YouTube. We're really happy with it, you know. It got our main message across that we wanted to portray, and you know, I told our story well without telling too much. You know, we did tell a lot in the interview. I'm glad that they edited a lot of it out. But yeah, go check it out if you want to. Thank you for your lovely comments and stuff. A lot of comments are obviously bad, but what do you expect? But yeah, from the new video, hi. Seen the new video, thank you. Yeah, I just wanted to, like, I don't know, so yeah, another thing that a lot of people have been wanting me to clarify or make a statement on is whether or not Chloe paid me, and I want to say my first reaction to it is to the response on Reddit and stuff have been quite, I don't know, the fact that people jump so quickly to the fact that she's lying about it and I could so easily disprove it. It's like, I don't know. There was a lot of people who jumped to the fact that she was lying, and it's something so weird to lie about. But yeah. So she did pay me. Like, we had a discussion, we talked about it. I refused at first, but, you know, we discussed it. She said that it was mine. And, yeah, she did pay me. So, you know, after all this time, I didn't care. You know, I didn't care. I was annoyed at the time, of course. But after all this time, I didn't care. And, but, I don't know, the fact that it still happened is a nice gesture. Yeah, I'm glad at least that we've spoken about some stuff. I hope we can talk more about stuff, I don't know. It feels healthy to be able to just talk about stuff. But you never know, you know, like, I I'm just, you just gotta be careful who you trust, you know. But she did pay me. Confirmed. If you need me to say that. Yeah. I don't know. The fact that a lot of people wanted a statement from me to confirm it, I don't know, it just confused me. But, yeah. Yeah. So, obviously there's been a lot happening lately. And I think we're gonna have to take a small break or something. Because, yeah, I don't know. It's not like an official break, you know, like, but I think we need to be off the internet for a little bit. Some things have happened, you know, and it's really fucked with my head. It's really fucked with my relationship. No. Yeah, I just don't feel very safe online at the moment. I've been recognizing some very predatory behaviors, and I don't know. Behind the scenes is really bad. That's all I'm saying. And I think I need to step away for a minute. You know, I've taken months long breaks before. But yeah. I feel very vulnerable right now, and as much as I'm doing this right now, I feel like I have to. I don't just want to leave it, but yeah, it's just. Really spaced out. Yeah. Like, everything that's gone on in the past few weeks has really fucked me up, and I've just neglected everything in my real life, you know, because of it. I haven't been to college. You know, I'm just scraping by, you know, like, I don't know. Just been sat there all numb, you know, like, I don't know. It's all really confusing. It's all a mess. It's all just, I just think I need to be away from it. At least for a minute. Just so we don't get hurt again, you know. You know, it's like, it's hard enough when you spend all day in the dark and the cold trying to keep yourself warm, you know. And we have power now, but it'll go out tomorrow and I've got nothing. And you don't used to hear it again. And now all I complain to you about is my electric situation. I don't know, it's just so stressful. Like, especially after having a whole day of nothing and darkness and cold. And knowing that this in the morning it will be gone and I've no way to put it back on again. And I'm supposed to be going to college tomorrow for a meeting to check whether I'm actually still on the course or not. And I don't have any way of getting there. Like, my grandparents took my car off me. They just wouldn't let me leave with it. I barely made it out of there. You know, they were practically stood in the doorway not letting me leave. I don't know why I was so stupid to go back there and put my possessions in a place where they could control it again, but now they've taken my car. I think it's because I broke my wing mirror on my driveway wall on like Christmas Day or Christmas Eve or something like that, and I had a broken wing mirror and it was a little bit messy. So it's been confiscated till God knows when. I've got to try and figure out some form of way to go to college tomorrow, and sorry, I'm just going off on one now. There's just a lot happening, a lot going on, and it's all very overwhelming. And I think it just massively sucks that I've lost the community again. If you know, you know. What am I even doing here? What even happened? I'm too pissed off for this. Don't bring me out here. I'll just talk and talk and talk and... Hi. Hi, babes. Put a smile on. Hi. Sorry, my brain is just full of like crap and angst and confusion. Like, I'm just angry about it. Like, I don't want to say too much. I'm not going to start shit, you know, because like, it all comes back around to bite us in the ass. You start shit, they start shit, everybody starts shit. It comes back to you to fuck you in the ass, you know? But like, I don't know, I'm just angry about it. Just say, like, how dare you? How dare you betray our trust like that? Use us like that. I got so much I want to say, but I'm not about to say it. I'm not about to say it. I'm not about to start shit. I'm tempted as fuck though, but it's not my place. His hairstyle's rocking though. We haven't had a shower in fucking forever, but like, kind of cute. I love a deep side parting. You know me. Sorry, I got mad distracted then. What are we talking about? Who fucking knows? Hey! Me being angry, I guess. I'm just angry in general. General anger. Yeah, I don't really have anything else to say unless I start actually like talking shit and start like exposing people. I got not much to say, so I think I'm gonna go. If you watched this far, I love you. You know I love you. Yeah. Dunno. I'm never good at outros. I just want to keep chatting to you. This is why live streams are better. No. I'm not saying anything. I'm not saying anything. No. Temptation, but no. Calm yourself, girl. Calm. Okay. If you want to try and connect the dots about what we're chatting, then you can try. Fuck it, I might actually do a live stream eventually, like, spill the shit. Because, like, I know that Bo's afraid of, like, death threats or, like, hordes of fans coming after us. But, like, I'm a fighter, bitch. I'm so ready to punch someone, I swear down. But it's not about me. System responsibility. That's not what that is, but I caught my nose, fucking hell. I've said too much already. Fuck it. I'm gonna go, babes. Yeah. Hopefully I'll see you soon. But who knows? Bo's in charge, so. But yeah. I'm gonna go. Nothing else to say. Yeah. Send me a little kiss or a little heart or a little hug or something down in the comments if you made it this far. Secret little code thing. Okay, I'm gonna go. I'm changing shit now. Bye.